Hey, this is Ben with Ben's Carts. I want to show you the all-new Cash Cow. This one's shown with the optional sink and cooler system. When you get the optional sink system, it will have four sinks. You can choose less if you'd like, and they will be larger sinks. So this is where your 9-foot umbrella would go. All Cash Cows and Big Dogs come with a 9-foot market umbrella. We've added two burner and two control valve steam table and insulated around the sides of it, all four sides, to allow for less heat transference. That was the cooler we just showed. Inside this box is where your two propane tanks go. It's a two standard 20-pound propane tanks, one to hook up, one for a backup. Also, the entire exterior of the cart is NSF 304 grade stainless steel. We don't use aluminum or galvanized or any other type of product in and around the cart. The underneath of the cart and all is all solid steel. The tongue is shown here with safety chains, four wire flat hookup, and kickstand, as we call it. It's just a leveling device. Inside is your water pump. It's an on-demand pump, and your 5-gallon water supply tank. Your wastewater is under the sinks there. This is the steam table area, and if you don't opt, if you get the normal standard Cash Cow, it will come with a full-size steam table. We also have a double size option available, but now we're including a spillage pan so that you can see under that pan there that you can put water in there and keeps food from burning, allows you to steam. You can also remove that pan and have direct heat access. This is the new roll top for the Cash Cow cart. It also has a flip top available if you opt for the double size steam table. Check out the website at benscarts.com and see all our carts, features, videos, and everything. Thanks for watching. Bye.